Sir Ryan, time for some rock and roll.